Peggy 16.
Make of thyselves that which ye desire. Be it a lord, be it a god. But should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Abandons you.
Why accept the burden of their grace, or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers? Rise with us against the Erdtree.
Never met someone with a taste for brawn or contrast. Did make good mates, I reckon.
I bid thee travel the path of the Lord, and once all is done, we shall see each other once more. Now, go forth.